getting married for a green card is a bad idea. And you and Magnum doing it, even worse.
What makes you say that?
Because you work together. If you get caught, and you will, you'll both be arrested. Get deported and Magnum will lose his license.
I'm leaving my life in your hand.
My visa's expired.
People say you can get married.
Surely I'm not serious.
If we get caught, the ramifications are too severe.
If you don't do this, they're gonna send you home.
You've had my bag since before we were even partners. Let me help you.
I respect the hell out of Magnum to keep you here. His heart's in the right place. I'm pretty sure he didn't think it through.
I don't care who you are, where you're from, what you did, as long as you love me, who you
are. I'm sorry.
Where you're from, don't care what.
And it's different when you have feelings for a friend.
As long as you love me.
I've reconsidered my decision to marry you.
Look, friends have their ups and downs, and the good ones stick through it all.
Thank you, Magnum.
There are people here you've gotten close to that frightens you.
Please, Higgins, put down the gun. Are you sure you're okay? Closing yourself off is not the way to go through life. At some point, you gotta get back out there.
I really appreciate what you're willing to do for me. It means a lot.
Thanks, Higgins.
There might be somebody else out there who is better suited for you.
I'm disappointed that you leave.
No one knows, but I guess it shows when you look into my eyes what you did and where you're coming from.
Come on, Higgins. I loved it so much it hurt. As long go for fit that way.
If you find someone who makes you happy, he brings a little light into your life, you should pursue it.
I can't go through with this.
So I guess this is it.
Actually, it's not.
She drives me crazy, but I gotta admit, I'm gonna miss her.
You'll be just fine.
What's wrong?
Having second thoughts. I don't have to be offshore.